Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio, and today we are going to pour on this fall wooden sign. My colors are Liquitec Basics, Unbleached Titanium, and then I have two house paints. They were on clearance, so I don't know the color, but one is orange. And the other one is a wine burgundy color. Let's move my sign over. And we're gonna pour. In between each color, I'm going to put the unbleached titanium. I'm gonna start with some burgundy wine. Unbleached titanium, then orange, unbleached titanium, wine color, and now I'm just going to pour it on. To get a bunch of cells like that, I used this coconut milk serum. All right, where's my torch? Torch, torch, torch. Just gonna pop any air bubbles. And I'm not even gonna tilt it. I'm going to let it sit like this, but I'm just going to fill in all the sides and everything that I didn't get. All right, I'm gonna finish that and then I'll take it down for a close-up. Okay guys, there it is. Focus. This is my favorite part. These cells with the unbleached titanium. Alright guys, to see when it dries, I'm going to post that picture on Facebook and Instagram. So check that out in the next couple of days. That's it for today. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.